You want to lay across so I can put my, hand on your back? Hey, that's the dead skin. I forgot to call Matt downstairs so I can go in the whirlpool and get the skin taken off.
Yeah.
I did a hell of a job just doing the outside of it. I was just scrubbing. Start smelling.
Not allergic to
beta diarrhea. If I was, they did it to me in surgery.
Okay.
Did it to me? No, let me quit. It ain't too much blood residue on that thing.
Yeah.
See? Because I wish you had all the patients like this, huh? Got to be more careful.
Damn.
She's just gonna grab it.
Yep, so it's bent down into there. So what I'm gonna do first is just hold your thumb. I'm gonna wiggle it a little bit back and forth. Kind of get a sense of exactly what direction it's going.
Oh, hey, hold on. What? Hold on, was you good here? Hold on. Was you good right here? Where you at? Where you, you know what I mean? Let me know where you good at so we can, we don't want to have one of those.
We're good.
We're good right here?
We're good. Right.
Okay.
Okay. Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Hurt you at all?
No, not really.
Okay?
Yep.
Almost out.
There you go.
There we go. And that's it.
You, Tammy ain't even get it. She was looking outside of the screen, so she didn't even get it. I don't know what you was recording.
All I gotta say is that was the funniest what I've ever
heard.
That wasn't as bad as the YouTube. See, I seen the YouTube last night, and I couldn't go to sleep because I seen the wrong ones.
Yeah.
Not that bad, though.
No,
what you do when you're trying not to sleep.
Yeah. I know now. Now I got two more surgeries to go through. See, I tore this meniscus at work, and then I tore this one falling down the step. So, it's good. It's old age.
Are you having Dr. Piston do it?
Oh, yeah. I talked to him before I had this surgery. He told me everything, what he was going to do and everything. Seemed like a reasonable guy. I called him the MIA guy. You only see him at surgery. So I call him the MIA guy.
And this will just heal up then? Close over? Are you going down to see Matt?
Yeah, I'm going to see if he can fit me in. If he can fit me in today, I'll probably make an appointment for it. I'll probably soak it at home and probably get the skin off myself.
Okay. Well, remember that's a pinhole that goes down to your bone though, so we want to keep
this. Yeah, that's
really
why
clean.
I didn't want,
so
I can wait a minute.
I'd wait.
Yeah. You want to put some liquid glue in there?
No. Just gonna wrap it for you.
But I can start trying to move it.
We're going to have therapy work on the range of motion with you, so we'll let them instruct you on, what to do first. So let's get an appointment. If we can't get down there today, get down there tomorrow, so you can meet with them.
Thanksgiving.
Oh, yeah, tomorrow's Thanksgiving. So Friday, then, if you can't get in today. Forgetting, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's all right.
Tomorrow you're going to have turkey therapy.
Yeah. Well, I start cooking tonight.
Are you going to do like a smoke thing or?
I was thinking deep frying it, but I'll probably just go traditional.
Yeah. So just keep this dressed then until you see Matt.
Hey, you gotta tell me what you're gonna do now.
I'm gonna move your thumbs slightly.
Okay.
Does that hurt at all?
Nah, not really.
Good. Does that hurt at all?
Nah.
Looks like a shot.
See,
you
bend
back.
The tip.
Yeah, I think so.
And bend it again. Bend it, your whole thumb.
Yeah, it's stiff.
So we'll work on that. They'll slowly work on it in therapy with you. Some tape for that.
Okay. That ain't bad. Now I cut my fingernail.
Yeah.
Should have seen it in October now. Is there any way that I could take the dressing off and just clean around it?
Can you get some more off?
Look, because she don't want me cooking with this hand.
No, he's going to be taking it off. I'm he's going to take that gauze off and be picking at that hand.
I want the pinhole site cover. So
yeah.
Just put a Band-Aid over it. Just keep it dry and clean until you see him, okay?
Okay, that sounds good.
Yeah.
That sounds good. So when Doc want to see me again?
We'll see you in 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright,
so start working on that range of motion and therapy.
Yeah, I got this down pat. I didn't let this get stiff. Twisting it, I did that just to get the itching.
Mm-hmm.
Twist the cast a little bit, so I kept
that
motion.
Arm like that. Can you go all the way down? Perfect.
Now
back up.
Oh, yeah. I'm telling you, you wish you had a lot of patience like me.
You're a great patient.
Thank you very much.
All right, we'll see you in 2 weeks, okay?
All right.